Hi, I'm Alvin. Welcome to our channel, Unique Touch by Neetu.
Hi, I'm Neetu. Today I have come with a hand embroidery. I have done French knot design and a crop. Along with that, I have paired some jewelry. So we'll see all this in the video.
Here I have plain brown color crop top with printed umbrella cut skirt. I need to match this printed umbrella skirt with a plain top. For that, I am going to do French knot design. So you can select the color for the toins depending upon the skirt print. I have taken skin color twine. Then I have taken this embroidery thread of brown shade. If you have the twine, you can take the same. Here I don't have it, so I have taken the embroidery thread of brown shade. That shade is there in the skirt, so I have taken that. Then blue shade is also there in the skirt, so I have taken blue twine. You can take either all of them as twines or as embroidery threads. Here I have some golden color tube beads. If you want, you can use this type of silk thread, which gives a glossy finish. But since I don't have all the colors, I don't use that one. Instead, I use the twines. When you do the design, you can give either a circle shape for the design, or a heart shape, or a square shape, a triangle. Depends upon you. I'm going to do two parallel lines. Inside the lines, I will do the French knot design. Here I have marked the lines. So this much width is there. This is the chest area. Here I will do the design with the thread which matches with the print on the skirt. Here I am using this skin shade color which is there in the skirt. I've taken two threads. This is two layers are there. So put on your embroidery hoop. Bring your needle up. Pull it out. Hold the other end tightly. Then wrap around the needle. Two times. Hold the other end tightly and push back the needle. Pull it tightly. Once more, bring up the needle. Pull it out completely. Tighten the needle, the thread. Wrap around the needle two times. Hold it tightly. And push it back. Pull it tightly from the down portion. Once more, bring the needle up. Pull it completely. Hold the other end tightly. Wrap around the needle two times. And push back the needle. Pull it tightly from the downside. Like this, you have to do throughout this. Even you can do it with the blue color and brown color. Then we are going to take up the golden tube beads. Here is the tube beads. You can use any small beads. Here I am using golden color shade. I have taken a normal thread. Bring up the needle. Just take one tube bead. Insert it through the needle. And push back the needle near to the other hole, like this. Pull it back tightly. bring up the needle. Then insert one tube bead into the needle. Then push back the needle near to the other end. Pull tightly. Like this you have to do throughout the one. Inside this marked space. So here is how I have done. I have done it with the blue ones, the skin color and the golden tube beads. See, this is how it looks. You don't leave much space. Fill it with all the colors. Equally distribute all the colors. And this is the final look of the French knot design. This is the another design, same design which I have done on a chudidar with the mirror work design. This is another one which I have done on a sari. This is the pallu portion and this is the border portion. In the pallu, I have given the same thing in squares inside the pallu, and border completely is done with French knot design. So this is the pallu and border portion of a sari. So you can do this either in a churidar, in a crop top, in a frock and saris, wherever you want you can design as per your like. And I have paired it with some jewelry. That is, here I have taken a brown thread with a pendant, and the pendant is air dry clay pendant. Then I have a Kerala traditional jimki. I have already explained this in another video. If you want, I can give the link in the description box. Then with the thread I have covered the bangles of this in that same color, and there is a small ring. This is what I have paired with that particular dress. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do try it in your dress. Thanks for watching.